remote users interact with your network and the resources that used to be inside your network. Then you need to evaluate licensing needs. Based on the list that you've made, you should be able to determine the licensing needs of those users. One of the best updates made to Office 365 last year was the ability to mix and match licensing, which means you're no longer bound to one type of license for all of your users.
To prevent that is undergoing changes by you or other is automatically saved as versions. To see the OneDrive document version history, you need to be the owner of the document.